Biomedical engineering is the application of engineering tools and techniques to address problems in medicine and biology. This course is about what biomedical engineers do. We're going to be teaching you an organized way to address issues and solve problems. You'll be meeting a lot of professionals from the University of Rochester, teachers, researchers, doctors. You'll be meeting our students, and we're going to be doing experiments in the lab. We're going to be talking about the biomedical engineering design process, how we take measurements, why we take measurements, and use that information to make the lives of our customers better. If there was a course like this when I was in high school, I really think it would have changed my career path. This course is for any high school student who may be interested in a career in research, medicine, or any field of engineering. This will really help you decide what you want to do so you can start your college plans along the fastest path for you. It'll be very exciting and a very rewarding experience.